Your students have the ability to choose a status for themselves while they are using a device in the classroom. There are three statuses to choose from. By default, the status is set to working. Students can choose need help, or they can move their status to done. As the teacher of the class, you will need to instruct your students on how to select a status. For example, if a student needs help with their assignment, they can choose the need help status. To do this, the student will need to click their puzzle piece at the end of the address bar and find the classroom extension. Alternatively, the extension could be pinned to the toolbar so it will always be available to the student. Once the student has found the extension, they will change their status to need help. In your classroom, you will get a notification under the student tile that your student needs help and can then take action for the student. Additionally, you can use the filter by status tab to monitor the needs help or done statuses. Be sure to talk to your students about how to change their status from working to needs help or done. Thank you for joining us.